Have you faced loading issues with Amazon and your iPhone? No worries. Here is the advanced guide on how to solve the Amazon app keep loading problem on the iPhone. So let's not waste any more time. Before doing anything, ensure that you have a stable internet connection. If you have a poor internet connection, swipe down, enable airplane mode, wait for 20 seconds, now turn it back off. Or you can try to restart your device. A simple restart can often fix minor software glitches. After restarting, check if your problem is fixed or not. If not, try following solution. Solution 2. Update your Amazon app. Open the App Store, search Amazon. If you find any updates available, then tap on Update. Now, open the Amazon app and check whether your problem is fixed or not. After that, try our next solution. Solution 3. Offloaded the Amazon app. Open Setting. Scroll down, tap on General, now tap on iPhone Storage, find the Amazon app, tap on it, tap on the Offload the app, and tap Offload again. Now reinstall the app. After that, your problem will be solved. If you still face any problems, please write in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching!